Yeah, random lookups need to be fast enough for a web UI. So not enormously fast, but not. So I started sketching out a design. Okay, well, this looked like an ideal world. And I noticed, okay, I had something that looked like 11MB or some equivalent at the time on disk, and then they need to charge it and distribute it. And I realized, well, actually, this isn't an awful lot like a big table design. So I think big table, probably most of you know, is a Google product. In 2006, they published a paper on it. That's why I knew about the design before it was actually a publicly available product. And it inspired